They going to school and they working a job, but they don't even like it. I won't be put in a box. Nobody telling me what I should rock. Nobody telling me what I should drop, because I do what I want and just nobody don't stop.
Midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down, and he's a good pass for the ball.
If we're looking for energy.
Another shot! Very good stop here.
Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. And the cross is in. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
The shot's on!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Raxel Witzel makes a challenge here. Hazard. They've got the ball back by that interception. He's coming forward with some danger. Hazard. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Good defending.
He's got his shot off now.
Corner now. Saw the pass coming and got there first. He might be through. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Here the challenge is a good one. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. There's some potential in this move. Shots on here.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Good football between these two
to put them in front.
Wonderful goal. What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
Well, it's the perfect start, isn't it? And that'll give him so much confidence for the weeks ahead.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
So the first... And the referee's given the free kick. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Possession changes feet. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Referee says free kick. Let's look at it again.
Shot on!
The shot gets blocked. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. He's got support here. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Here's a chance to attack. It's a neat pass.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Lars Stindl trying to tackle here, and he's done that. Raxel Witzel. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Return pass. Raxel Witzel. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. They're cut out by the defender.
And in he goes with the tackle. Axel Witsel. It's looking good, this move. Intercepted well. Lars Stindl. Crosses in. Stindl! And there is the goal that puts them level. Superbly taken.
Coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
And full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
Could be a booking here. Excellent interception. And here's the shot. Closely fought game. Few touches for the attackers in the opposing penalty areas. He had a chance then to make it a telling touch.
He seemed to be just caught cold. He wasn't ready for it.
Won it back with an interception. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. He went in well. That's a good, and they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
He's got his shot off now. It was a real opportunity. By the way, this game has gone, Alan. I mean, there's hardly been a chance, and now he's had a golden one.
No, he's not one to look back on with fondness for this lad.
He's coming forward with some danger. Lars Stindl. The referee says free kick. They cope with it well defensively. So here we. So here we go with the second half. Quincy Promes. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Challenges for the ball. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Well, they're in a good position here. It goes out wide again. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Axel Witsel. Attacking well here. Good challenge here. And now the shot. The shot's hit the post. Lars Stindl. Good piece of tackling then. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Came in with a challenge. Axel Witsel. Tremendous understanding from these players. Can put them in front. He knocks in the goal.
Well, it's all downhill from here, isn't it? Two goals on his debut. He won't forget today.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Then we restart the game 2-1. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. To level it up now! Now, what is the referee going to do here? He's tried that from long range. And shoots! And full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. It's a corner. And in goes the cross, blocked well by the defender.
And then the assistant signals for the throw.
On the attack here. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Oh, he could be in. He's on his way now. He's got his shot off now. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
He's coming forward with some danger. It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. Axel Witsel.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Axel Witsel. On to the attack now. Good defending. Makes the challenge here. Keeps it going. And they've cut it out. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And it will go into the middle now. Defender to it first. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Axel Witsel. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. There's good progress with this attack. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Good through pass. Axel Witsel. Good work by the goalkeeper. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them.
And now the shot! It's a fine strike. But not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Comes in with a tackle. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Exposed. Domenico Crescito. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Hazard. Stop the game for the free kick. Bisek. What a fine save. The referee's given the corner. And the chance now. And heads it towards goal. Oh, great work by the keeper. They were hoping, but it didn't.